This is how I start my thread when I only have one thread, when I can't do the loop method. So I go in the top, and I leave a tail, go up through the bottom hole where I would normally do my first leg of my stitch, and I pull it until it gets to about right there. So you only have, you know, like however much that is. You go back down to the same hole. Sorry, I can't see. Magnifier, the camera, my iPad's in the way. So let's do this again. So you just leave a little bit there, go down to the same hole. And you see how it pushed it down. Sometimes it pushes it down, sometimes it doesn't. If it doesn't, I have to use my snag nab and push it down. Then I come up in the top hole, and I just pull it to where it just, it's just there. And then I go back down, and it's pulled. Won't go anywhere. It's anchored. So that's how I do it.